بسم الله الحمد لله وحده والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعد نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. The brothers at Mpubs, Makatabah Ibn Abī Zamanīn, are pleased to announce the launch of an online media platform entitled Makatabah Ibn Abī Zamanīn. And this media platform is dedicated to clarifying the narrative that the Maliki madhab and the people of al-Maghrib al-Arabi inherently ascribe to the Ashari'ah Aqidah and to one of the misguided Sufi orders. Readers will have access to a variety of subject matter related to Aqidah, Fiqh, history, biographies of several scholars, the Arabic language, and also articles related to manuscript studies. The site is dedicated to providing its readership with works from early Salafī Mālikī scholars, starting with Imām Mālik himself and his closest students and companions, as well as other prominent scholars of Ahl al-Sunnah throughout history from those regions who ascribe to the Maliki madhab. In terms of the articles and ebooks that we plan to publish, some of the titles include: The People of Maghrib Were Not Originally Followers of the Ashari Creed, The First Generations of the People of Maghrib Were Upon the Madhab of the Salaf, The Usul of Imam Malik in Issues of Aqidah, Imam Malik and His Position on Bid'ah or Religious Innovations, and also the Maliki Fatwa Concerning Actions and Practices of the Sufis. Likewise, the Khutbah of Sultan Mawla Sulaiman with regards to aiding the Sunnah and fighting innovations. And we ask Allah Azza wa Jal to make the website beneficial and to bless those brothers who are behind it. وَصَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَى نَبِيِّنَا مُحَمَّدٍ وَعَلَى آلِهِ وَصَحْبِهِ أَجْمَعِينَ